Most known for the title sequence for Stanley Kubrick's Dr. Strangelove, Pablo Ferro has died. He also was highly praised for his work on Beetlejuice, The Addams Family, Men in Black, A Clockwork Orange, and even animations such as the first color NBC Peacock. He was 83 at the time of his death.